She's in her late 50s. She goes to